मारी गोल्ड बुक वन टेक्स्ट बुक इन इंग्लिश फॉर क्लास वन. A happy child, unit 1. Enjoy this poem. My house is red, a little house. A happy child am I. I laugh and play the whole day along. I hardly ever cry. I have a tree, a green tree, to shade me from the sun. And under it, I often sit when all my play is done. New words: cry, day, red, sun. Let's read. The sun shines in the sky. I have a red pen. Read and match the words with the picture. Draw a line. I am a boy. I am a girl. Boy, girl. Fun with colors. Fill in the box with the right color. What is the color of the happy child's house? What is the color of your house? What is the color of the tree? What is the color of the sun? Let's talk. Let's talk. Is there a tree growing near your house? Tell us about the tree. Is it big or small? Do you like the tree? What is the name of the tree? 2. Let's share. There are many kinds of houses. Circle the ones you have seen. Hut, igloo, flat, bungalow. Let's draw. Draw your house here and talk about it. How do you feel? Draw and say. When you get a new dress, happy. When you get hurt, sad. When you share your things, death. When you are ill, death. 3. Draw lines from the house to the people who live in your home. My grandfather, my grandmother, my father, my mother, my sister, my brother, my home. trace the numbers on the dotted lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many people live in your house? Write here. Dash. People live in my house. Sing. Jack in the box sits so still. Won't you come out? Yes, I will. 4. Join the dotted lines right. Look in a mirror. What do you see? Draw your face in this circle. Read A, B, C. Write A. 5. Collect pictures of a cat, a cow, a dog, and a sheep from old books or newspapers and paste them below. Trace over the dotted lines and complete the monkey's tail. A cat, a cow, a dog, a sheep, sing monkey, monkey on a tree, swing, 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 swing. 6. The following have lost their babies. Trace along the maze using different colors and find them. One has been done for you. Dog, cow, cat, butterfly, duck, lion, kangaroo. Three little pig. Listen and enjoy this story. Once there were three little pigs, Sonu, Monu, and Gonu. Sonu lived in a house of straw. Monu lived in a house of stick, and Gonu lived in a house of bricks. One day a big bad wolf came to Sonu's house. He said, I will huff and puff and I will blow your house down. So he huffed and he puffed and he blew the house down. Sonu ran to Monu's house. The wolf come to Monu's house. He said, I will huff and puff and I will blow your house down. So he huffed and he puffed and he blew Monu's house down. Sonu and Monu run to Gonu's house. The wolf come to Gonu's house. He said, "I will huff and puff and I will blow your house down." So he huffed and he puffed, but he could not blow the brick house down. It was very strong. The wolf went away, and Sonu, Monu and Gonu lived happily together in the red brick house. New words: and, bad, big, but, not, one, pig, the, was. Let's read. The wolf was big and bad. The pig was not big. Reading is fun. How many pigs were there? What did the big wolf say to the pigs? Let's talk. Was the wolf good or bad? What is your house made of? Let's share. Who is good? Who is bad? Pig, wolf. Let's act. Imagine you are at home when the wolf huffs and puffs. Act out the story of the wolf and three pigs. Say aloud, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's draw. Join the dots from 1 to 10 to make the house. Then color the picture. There are farm animals, water animals and jungle animals in this picture. Help the animals reach their home. Draw lines. Horse, hand, dog, crocodile, frog, bear, buffalo. Farm. Cow, cow, monkey, rhinoceros, giraffe. Rhinoceros, giraffe, jungle, sing, bow, wow, say the dog, meow, meow, says the cat, bleat, bleat, says the goat, roar, roar, says the lion, hello, hello, says the child. poem A Happy Child Story, Three Little Pigs, Teacher's Page, Unit 1. The emphasis in this book is on developing language skills by using the mother tongue of in the initial stages. The teacher's encouragement and motivation are very important. Children are curious and love to try things in their own little ways. Do not correct their mistakes. Focus on the process of learning and remember that the child needs to be given activities that are exacting, exciting and stimulating. The first unit is about introducing the child to a process of learning, following the concept from near to end. Allow them to talk and help them to express their thoughts by use of their mother tongue. Various pictures, sketches, single word questions are answered. As you introduce the text, both the poem and the story, encourage all the children to participate, develop listening skills. Read the poem story aloud to the children. Read it with emphasis on clear speech and correct pauses and commas and full stops. Develop pronunciation. Let the children read aloud after you. Make them repeat. Blow, flow, glow, break, brick, kick, stick, huff, puff, stuff. Exposure to language. Use sight words in the classroom by putting visuals and cut cards. Let children read these. Bad, sad, bad, red, big, big, coat, hot, bun, sun. Develop speaking skills. 1. Encourage children to walk and jump like different animals. Let them make the sounds of huff, puff, etc. with force. 2. Write two letter words on the blackboard such as am, he, in, is, it, me, my, so, and start a contextual conversation by saying she is a girl, I am a teacher, please give me a pencil, he is a boy, you are so far away, it's a warm, cold day, etc. Provide opportunities to children for working and playing together in small groups. It will promote interaction, togetherness and team spirit. Beside encouragement for natural expressions. 3. Conversation based on role play. Divide your class into 4 groups. Red, yellow, blue, green. Let's each group make a house. Red a hut, blue a flat, yellow a bungalow, green an igloo. Red and blue group have to talk about all the objects in their house. Yellow and green group have to talk about objects around their house. Method. Each group use low cost waste materials, example newspapers, cardboard, board, grass, leaves, matchsticks, etc. to do sketch, construct or act out a scene from their house. Material required: boxes, old cartoons for collect leaves, twigs, pencil, spoons, beads, string, etc. Develop writing skill, fine motor coordinations. Writing need practice before it become spontaneous and neat in making the strokes. Show the child how to hold the pencil and use it safely. Encourage children to make different partners. Basic strokes by drawing them on the blackboard, slate, paper. Put two letter and three letters word on flash card and show them to the children. Let them recognize the words. Raise awareness. Talk about turning off taps and not wasting water. This is NCERTNIC.in. From here you can download syllabus, textbooks, e-resources, ICT initiatives, NEP and NCFs, journals, library, accessibility, educational survey, NTSC, events, MOUs, and partnership. So we go to textbook section. In textbook section, syllabus, e-books, purchase books online, B.Ed. books. Publications, vendors, syllabus, vectors. NCERT has ampled 896 bookseller as vendor for distribution of its publication across the country and abroad. These vendors can be contacted for the requirement of NCERT publication. E-book. PDF, there are PDF book from 1 to 12. State so here you can download PDF copy of books 1 to 12. Here you need to select class, class 1, class 2, class 3, class 4, class 5, class 6, class 7, class 8, class 9, class 10, class 11, class 12, class 11 and 12 combined. And after selecting class, you can select here subjects. Like in class 1, there are 3 subjects. Four subjects: English, Mathematics, Hindi, Urdu. Suppose we are selecting English. So if we go in this, there is 2 books in English: Marigold, Raindrops. So if we have downloaded Marigold, if we want to download Raindrop, we will go to Raindrop and go. So here chapter wise you can download, and you can download complete ebook also. Like we are downloading Raindrop complete book. See, it's downloading. It has 102 MB, so it will take time. Thank you very much for watching this video.